I think that this summit is particularly unique and more people should participate in it because it brings together leaders from a multitude of sectors. I very much appreciated the challenge of speaking to an audience comprised of K-12 leaders, leaders in higher education, leaders in the nonprofit sector, as well as corporate leaders and community leaders. We have to do it together.